Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ad-Dars al-Rabi'ah 14th lesson. Al-Mudarrisu, the teacher. Man bil-bab, who is at the door? Talib, ana talibun jadid, I am a new student. Al-Mudarris, udkhul, enter. Masmuk, what is your name? At-Talib, ismi Humayun, my name is Humayun. Al-Mudarris, Humayun, kaifa taktubu hazal isma? Uktubhu ala hazihil waraka. Humayun, how do you write this name? Write it on this paper. At-Tulab, ya Ustaz, ha huna akrabun. O teacher, here is a scorpion. Al-Mudarris, a akrabun fil fasl, aina hiya? Is there a scorpion in the class? Where it is? At-Tulab, unzur huna ya Ustaz, hiya tahta maktabi Hisham. Look here, O teacher, it is under the table of Hisham. Al-Mudarris, the teacher, uktulha ya ikhwan, kill it, O brothers. At-Tulab, bima naktuluha, with what can we kill it? Al-Mudarris, uktulha bihizaik ya Hisham, amatat, kill it with your shoe, O Hisham. Did it die? Sham naam matat. Yes, it died. Al-Mudarrisu, the teacher. Ijlisu ya abnai, sit down, O sons. Ikra'i darsa ya Ali, read the lesson, O Ali. Ali, a'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. I seek refuge. Billahi with Allah, min from ash-shaytan, the devil, ar-rajim, the cursed. I seek refuge with Allah from the cursed devil. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, bismi with the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Ikra bismi rabbikal lazi khalaq. Ikra, read. Bismi, with the name, Rabbika, your Lord, Allazi, who, Khalak, created. Khalak al-insanu min alak, he created the human from a clot of blood. Ya Ustaz, O teacher, hafistu hazihi surah, I memorized this surah. Ayya suratin ahfazu bahda, which surah shall I memorize after it? Al-Mudarris, ehfaz surat al-teen, memorize surah teen. Khuz daftaraka haza waqtub fihi surah alak. Take this notebook of yours and write in it surah alak. Ya Abu Bakr, O Abu Bakr, innaka nausan, indeed you are sleepy. Is al-hammam, go to the bathroom. Waksil wajhak, and wash your face. Iftahin nawafiza ya Abdullah, fa innal ghurfata muslimatun wal jawwu harun. Open the windows, O Abdullah. Indeed, the room is dark and the weather is hot. Miss Ummi Ala, Antilula, and Miss Amina Abdi Hassan, Antisaniya.
Assalamu alaikum, teacher.
Wa alaikum.
I just joined now.
Okay, no problem. So, Miss Ummi Ala Antilula, Miss Rahma Antisani.
Shall I read it?
Yes.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum, assalam.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm at a bed. I'm sick now.
Okay.
I don't want to miss the class. That's why I enter.
Okay, may Allah hear you. Miss Rizwana Anti Talib.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Man bil babi.
Yes.
بالبابي أنا طالب جديد. I am a new student.
ادخل. ما اسمك؟ ما اسمك؟
ما اسمك أو ما اسمك؟
ما اسمك؟
اسمي همايون. My name is همايون.
همايون، كيف تكتب هذا الاسم؟ اكتبه على هذه الورقة.
يا أستاذ.
How do you write همايون؟ Sorry, go on.
يا أستاذ ها هنا أقربون. Oh teacher, this is, what is أقربون sir?
Scorpion.
Oh, that's scorpion.
أقربون. أقربون في الفصل. أين هي؟
انظر هنا يا أستاذ. Look here, oh teacher. هي تحت مكتب هشام. It is under the desk of هشام.
اقتلوها يا إخوان.
يا إخوان. بما نقتلوها. Should we kill it?
With what shall we kill it?
With what should we kill her?
اقتلوها بحذائك يا هشام. أماتت؟
نعم. ماتك. Yes. ماتك.
It died.
ماتت. It will die.
It died.
It died, okay.
اجلسوا يا أبنائي. اقرأ الدرس يا علي.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق. خلق الإنسان من علق. يا أستاذ حفظت هذه السورة. حفظت هذه السورة. أي سورة أحفظوا بعدها؟ Oh teacher, I have memorized this surah. After this, which surah should I memorize?
احفظ سورة التين. خذ دفترك هذا واكتب فيه سورة. واكتب فيه سورة العلق. يا أبا بكر إنك نعسان. اذهب إلى الحمام واغسل وجهك. افتح النوافذ يا عبد الله فإن الغرفة مظلمة والجو حار.
عجباً إلى سلة الآتية. Answer the following question. Anybody, is there any question?
Sir, that last sentence meaning, because I joined late.
A first surat attain, memorize suratin. Khuz daftaraka haza. Take this notebook of yours. Waktub fihi surat al-alak. And write in it surah alak. Ya Abu Bakr, innaka nasan. Oh Abu Bakr, indeed you are sleepy. Izhab ila al-hammam waghsil wajhaka. Go to the bathroom and wash your face. Iftahin nawafiza ya Abdullah. Fa innal ghurfata muzlimatun wal jawwu harun. Open the windows, O Abdullah. Indeed the room is dark and the weather is hot. So you will answer this question. This is your homework. Then you will correct these sentences according to the lesson. This is also your homework. Ikra ma yali. He's asking you to read what is below. So here he is telling you how to convert fail muzari into fail amar. We have already learned this procedure in detail. So I hope all of you remember. If anyone has forgot, they can ask me. Next student is Ms. Satya. Read this.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Anta taktubu. Taktubu.
Silent word. Taktubu becomes silent word. When we remove ta, it becomes a silent word.
Then, uktubu.
Uktub. Fail muzari always have sukoon and
then. Uktub. Yeah, uktub. Anta tadkulu. Tadkulu. Then it becomes silent. Then udkal.
Udkhul.
Udkul.
Why, Satya? Tell me why we are using Dhamma with Alif or Hamza here.
Third letter has Dhamma.
Correct. Next.
Okruj minal fasli. Ya Bashirun Bashiru. Aktub Darsaka Yali. Oh, sorry. Uktub Darsaka Yali. Usjud Lillahi. Unzur ila zakal jabali. Uktul hasihil hayyata yami. Udkul ya hamid. Ushkur rabbik. Ushkur Rabbaka. Ushkur Rabbak. Uskut Ya Waladu. Uskut Ya Waladu. Uknus Hasihil Gurupata.
Next student, Miss Ummiala Ikra Ihaza. Ummiala, can you hear us?
Yes. Yes, yeah. Ijlis huna ya Bilal. Igsil wajhaka bis sabun. Irja ba'da as-sa'a.
Irja.
Inzal. Sorry.
Irja.
ارجع بعد الساعة انزل من السيارة يا أخي. قال الله تعالى لموسى عليه السلام اضرب بعصاك الحجر أنت تذهب.
لماذا نحن نستمر أصلا ما همزة هنا في هذه الجمل؟
Because it's a fi'l al-amr.
Fi'l al-amr does not say to use kasra with every hamza. In the previous one, we were using dhamma. Here we are using kasra.
Yeah, the haraka. Because the third letter in ikhsil has kasra.
Okay, because third letter has kasra, so we are using kasra here. Miss Amina.
Bismillah. Anta tadhabu, silent word, idhab. Anta. Anta taftahu. Taftahu. Silent word. Iftah. Iftah kitabaka ya Ibrahimu. Ihfid darsaka. Ihfaz darsaka. Iqra hada darsa. Idhab ila al masjidi. Iqrab darajataka. Il'ab ma'a uktika ya Ismail. Ishrab ma'al bariden. Aina maktabun baridil ya akhi. Ana la adri is'al daka rajla. Ana rutlun aribun.
Miss Rina.
Yes. Irfa ro'asaka, irfa sawataka.
Sawtaka.
Qala Allahu ta'ala fil Qur'an. Iqra bismi rabbikal ladzi khalaq. Qala Allahu ta'ala li Musa alaihi salam izhab ila Fir'aun wa qala izhab anta wa akhuka anta taqulu qul anta ta'khuzu qus
Sughil amra min al-afal al-atiyam. Formulate the fi'li amr from the following verbs. You need to make fi'li amr here. Next student is Ms. Rizwana. First column.
Qatala yaqtulu. Uqtul. Zahaba yazhabu. Izhab jalasa yajlisu ijlis fahima yafhamu ifham hafiza yahfazu hafaz sajada ifas sajada yasjudu usjud raka yarkau arka
We never use fatah in fi'l amr, okay? Irka.
Irka. Oh, yeah, sorry. Irka. Shakara. Yashkuru. Ishkur. Tabaka.
Our letter has Dhamma. So we will use Dhamma. Ushkur.
Ushkur. Yeah. Ushkur. Tabaka. Yatbuhu. Utbuh.
Next student is Miss Satya. Second column.
Samya. Yes, Mau. Yeah. Ismah. Rafa'a. Yarfa'u. Irfa darasa yadrusu da yad udrus alima yahlamu ihlam
ihlam okay
okay sharaba yashrabu ishrab qalaqa Ya yahliku ihlik Ihlik.
Correct.
Kasara. Yeah, kasara. Yaksiru. Iksir. Gasala. Yaksilu. Igzil. Fataha. Yaktau. Iftah.
Everyone just hold for a minute, okay? Next student, Miss Ummiala. Okay, I think Miss Ummiala is busy. She messaged me. Okay, Miss Amina Abdi Hassan.
Yes, teacher. Qada'a yaqta'u. Yaqda'a. Jama'a yajma'u. Ijma'a. Abada yabda'u
ya'budu
ya'budu i'dab
u'bud
u'bud
that letter has dhamma, that's why it has dhamma. U'bud
u'bud nasala yansilu isil
inzil
inzil arafa ya'rifu i'rab
i'rif
Akala Yakulu Ikul
Kul. When we in the grammar we have learned no fit will start with Hamza, so that's why we will read the Hamza Kul.
Yakul Faala Yafalu.
Sorry.
If al.
Next student, Miss Serena.
Yes, sir. Saraba yasribu. Doroba, sorry. Doroba yadribu. Idrib. Kataba yaktubu. Uktub. Saala yasalu. Is al
correct?
Mana'a yamna'u imna do'ika yadahalu imna do'ika yadahalu idhak rokiba yarkabu irkab. Irkab. Ahoza, yahuzu, uhus.
We in no fail will start with Hamza, so we will read the Hamza also. Khuz only. Okay. Hamza tul amri, Hamza tul wasli, fala tuktabu fawkaha aw tahta alamatul Hamza. So Hamza of Afeli Amr is Hamzatul Wasal. So we don't write it above it or neither under it, Alamatul Hamza. So you will never write Hamza at the start of any Feli Amr, okay? Ta'ammal ma yali, observe what is below. Uktubid darsa, write the lesson. Ikra il Qurana, read the Quran. Ishrab il kahwa, drink the coffee. Illa bilana, play now. So you know that in Feli Amr we always use sukoon at the end, but when after this sukoon we have alif lam, we use kasra with it. And also this alif will become silent when there is a word before it. You already know these things. So Ms. Rizwana, read this. Start from here.
اكتب الدرس اقرأ القرآن اشرب القهوة اكتب يا حامد
حامد اكتب
يا حامد اكتب اجلس ادخل واجلس افهم قال لي ابي افهم
يا is also silent here. Ikra ma yani, read what is below. Marayan, keeping in mind. Kawaida nutki hamzat al wasl, rules of pronunciation of hamzat al wasl. Wa kawaidi nutki harf al sakin, and the rule of harf al sakin. Indama yali hi al, when following has the al with it. Miss Satya, first five sentences.
كل واشرب اقرا الدرس
لا اد كسرة this time because school is with الف لام okay
اقرا الدرس وافهمه
okay
what is the meaning of that
Ikra'i darsa, read the lesson. Wafhamhu, and understand it.
Okay. Ikra waktub. Read and write. Ukruj walab. Izhabil ana. Varji ba'da sulusi sa'atin.
Miss Amina. Miss Rina.
Number six, yeah.
Yes.
Iftahil mizyata wasma.
Iftahil mizyaa.
Iftahil mizyaa wasma'il ahbara. Hus hazihil hak. Kibata waftaha
izhab
illal mudiri was'alhu huzil kuba waqsilhu Kala Allahu ta'ala liyah ya ma'alayhi salam. Ya Yahya huzil kitaba bikuwatin. Wa kala ta'ala li'idama
alayhi salam.
Li Adama alayhi salam wa kulna ya Adamus kun anta wa jawjukal jannata.
Ikrama yani, read what is below. Here you will run the predication of different forms of the verb of failure. So ya hamidu izhab. Ya Hamid, duzhab, O Hamid, go. Ya Ikhwan, nuzhabu, O brothers, you all go. Ya Amina Tuzhabi, O Amina go. Ya Khawat Tuzhabna, O sisters, you all go. So for male one, we say Izhab. For plural male, we say Izhabu. For singular female, Izhabi. For plural female, Izhabna. You all need to memorize it. Mr. Izwana, first six sentences.
Yes, sir. Ya ayyuhat tullabu dukhulul fasla wajlisu waqtubud darsa ukhruji ya bintu
ya binta
mafhum ya bintal ya so it should be bintil or bintal
ya binta it is mafhul bihi
Oh, ya binta.
Wait a minute, I meant. Ukhruji, go out. Ya bintu. Yes, it is ya bintu.
Yeah, ya bintu. But it should be joined with that, no? Ya bintul.
No. Abi. No. Ya bintu no? Wal abi.
Ya bintu wal abi ma ukhti. Ishrab nal kahwa ya akhwani
ya khawati
oh why did I not see that ya akhwati kulu washrabu I did read that what talai ya aminatu waf Tahin Nawafiza Iglisu
Igsilu
Wujuhakum wa Aidiyakum.
Okay, next
Ug Budnal
Miss Satya.
O Budna Laha Was Judna Lahu. Then il abu.
Yes.
Il abu ba dat darsi. Kuzi kitabaki ya suadu. Then walallahu ta'ala fi suratil. Bakrati. Ya ayu hanasu. Ya ayu hanasu. Abudu.
Obudu.
Obudu. Wa warabak.
Obudu. Then alif is silent. So budu rabbak.
Budu rabbakul lazi.
Umul lazi.
Rabbakumul lazi. Kualakakumul lazina. Kualakamul lazi. Kualakakumul lazi. I don't know how to read.
Khalaqakum wal lazina min kablikum.
Khalaqakum wal lazina min kablikum. Wa qala fi suratil hajji. Ya ayyuhal lazina amanu.
Amanu.
amanurka o ka o waskudu waskudu wa 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 abudu warabakum wa 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 alu
وَفْعَلُوا الْخَيْرِ
وَفْعَلُوا الْخَيْرِ
Miss Amina, fill in the blanks. First five.
Okay, bismillah. Iqra'u ya Maryam. Iqra'u al-Qur'an ya Maryam.
Iqra'u al
Qur'ana ya Maryam ya auladu ya kullu kullu khubza
kullul khubza
kullul khubza washrabul qahwata min faslin ya Musa
Go out from the class, O Musa.
Ikhraj.
Ukhruj.
Ukhruj. Ukhruj. Ya Musa. Wujuhunna wa yawtikunna ya Musa. Iqsaluna.
Iqsilna.
Iqsilna. Wajuhunna wa yajihunna bisabun. Ra. Ra. I don't know what's the meaning of ra'asaka.
Ra'asaka, your head. Bil Musa with the razor.
I don't know what the meaning of shirk. Shirk in your head?
Can answer. Ehlik. Ehlik ra'saka bil Musa. Shave your head with the razor. Next, Miss Rina.
Okay, sir. What is akrab?
Scorpion.
Huh?
Scorpion.
Scorpion. So it's name so be kill, but kill.
Uktul.
Okay, yep.
Uktul hazihil akraba yabi. Kill this scorpion, my father.
اقتل هذه أقرب يا أبي قال خالد لجميله جاكريا ما معنى هذه الكلمة قال زكريا أنا لا أدري Anna la adari. What does this mean?
Ask the teacher. Is alil mudarisa.
Is alil?
Is alil mudarisa.
Meaning?